I'm making a video with me and my dog. My dog's over there. I'm gonna have to call her in a second to come over here, but let me just tell you something. She's a Great Pyrenees, so she's an epic dog, and it's a she, and her name is Dixie. And also, if you hear background noise, I'm doing it outside, as you could tell. And also, it's kind of windy right now. It's not that windy, but you could notice how windy it is. But, yeah. Dixie! She's coming. She's coming. Are you in the camera? I don't know if you could see. Oh, I don't know. I'm really gonna have to check the footage. Wait, I'm just getting up real quick, Dixie. No, I need to move it down quite a bit. Dixie. I need you to move over a little. Dixie. Oh, look at her. Don't hit your head on the camera. Look at her. She's cute. I don't think you could see her that well, but hopefully you could see Dixie. Hey, Dixie. You're a cute dog. Are you shy? It's normal, I think. If only I could have Ashton from A&M Vlogs to come over here to make the video too. Dixie would be happy. Well, more happy. She already is happy. Dixie. And also, since she's a Great Pyrenees, I don't know if you can see me, but since she's a Great Pyrenees, she has double dew claws, which I'm gonna have to show you. If you want to see it, then but they're on her hind legs. I guess a thing for purebred Great Pyrenees, I'm pretty sure. So, sorry if this didn't turn out that well. I'll probably do a little more. I'll do, like, you just drooled on me, Dixie. Alright, you're fine. I'll just wipe it on. Yeah. But, I'll probably do this quick montage thing. I'm gonna do something, though. You drooled on me again. I'm gonna do a thing to show you guys her in a different way.